There is a strong theory that say that Joyboy was a giant, and this is my I agree with that. Look at the head of Joyboy and also the crew, the elephant Zunisha and also the robot Emmet. All they two are so big, and the location where Joyboy was born in Elbaf, the island of the giants. So in my theory, Joyboy was a giant belonging to Elbaf with the big head on the government. You can see that. Comment if you agree.